Genesis chapter 39. Joseph is well built and handsome. He's also blessed and trustworthy. The wife of his boss, Potiphar, wants to get into bed with him. Potiphar has been very good to Joseph, and he does not want to sin against God. Joseph explains that to her, but she continues to ask. One day, Joseph goes to work, and it's just her there. She tears off part of his garment and tells her servants and her husband that Joseph attempted to assault her. Persuaded by his wife, Potiphar places innocent Jacob in jail.